This is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailer Into Reaction. I posted just a few minutes ago that a leaked trailer was released for Lionsgate's upcoming Hellboy movie. And I give the studio credit. They took the right tact. Namely, they released a trailer. So that's good on their part. I think that's good getting ahead of a potential problem. That being said, I'm not at all a fan of this movie, Sight Unseen, if only because I think what Guillermo del Toro was doing was really good and really interesting and could have perhaps yielded something spectacular if he were given a chance to do a third movie. He did Hellboy and Hellboy 2, The Golden Army, which was awesome, by the way. But it is what it is. Neil Marshall from The Descent, Dog Soldiers, Doomsday is now directing Hellboy. So let's take a look. Without further ado, here's the reaction trailer to Hellboy 2019. It's coming out in 2019. It's not part of the title.
Boy, I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
He actually sounds like Ron Perlman.
Something was coming.
If there is ever an end in this forever war.
Okay, it looks epic.
Because of you and your strong right hand.
I'm on your side!
Sorry, my bad.
We're the lion in the sand. We fight against the forces of darkness. This is Earth.
You're expecting a sign that says secret headquarters?
Oi. I need some ID, love.
Are you serious?
I don't like Hellboy's face. He's kind of...
I just wanted to help you become the best. You.
An attractive looking makeup job.
Some dads get their kids Legos.
How is it to be saving the world or something?
Does it do anything special?
Yeah. It smashes things real good. You are mankind's best. And only hope. I thought we were supposed to be fighting monsters, not working with them.
Not crazy about the rock music.
Who you calling monster, pal? You look in the mirror recently?
He's an asshole.
On the contrary, he's a gigantic monster.
Okay, well, that was the sequel, that was the reboot of Guillermo del Toro's Hellboy. And I don't know if this is just a trailer or not, but it feels in the same vein. I mean, I guess that's because Guillermo del Toro's movie was faithful to Mike Mignola's art. And it seems this movie is too. So it's only logical that it looks very similar to the Guillermo del Toro movies, at least via the trailer it does. But what I think is interesting is that the new actor playing Hellboy, the guy from Stranger Things, his name's eluding me at the moment, but he actually sounds like Ron Perlman, which is odd. In any case, I'm optimistic. A lot more optimistic than I was prior to the trailer. So, this is Brian with ScreenFiles.com and Trailer to Reaction. Peace, and as usual, let me know what you think.